In the College World Series, the defending champs, the Toledo Hawks Gold, got their first game against the late entry, the Genoa Rampage. It was tied at 2 after 2, but then the Hawks did what they do best, disciplined at-bats, and they took advantage of every mistake. They added runs almost every inning. They go away with a win 12-3 and advance on in pool play.